Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Antonia. I'm currently under quarantine, and I'm sure you are as well. So I thought I'd make a little video for outfit inspo when there's a pandemic outbreak in your country and you can't go outside for a few weeks. So
this first look is what I'll wear on a day-to-day basis. This is when you're in your bedroom all day, refreshing the same couple of social media platforms, and you're desperately trying to feel alive again. And as you can see from the color scheme, it's a bit of a Twitter motif here, but we don't have to limit it to just that. So yeah, I love this look because it's cool, it's comfortable, and it's chic. Next up, we've got the I'm eating again because I'm bored. So this is when you finally leave your room and you go to the kitchen, you open up the fridge, there's nothing you want to eat, but you still grab something because you're bored. So I love the open sleeves on this top. I think they're lovely, and I feel like the shark tooth just accentuates being hungry. This is the online school look, so this is what I'll wear to Zoom to let all of my classmates know that I'm still hot. But yeah, my senior year got ruined and I'll never see them again. And this outfit's very breezy, very feminine. This is what I'll wear when I take out the recycling bin on Thursdays and I'll say hi to my neighbors. And this little number is a little spicy. This is when I'm watching nature documentaries on Netflix on my TV, and I get in the spirit with some bold animal prints. We've got that monochromatic brown look, you know, just to really hone in on that wild and exotic theme. And I love this fit. This is what I'll wear when I'm watering the plants outside, you know, taking care of the garden. It's green, it's flowy, it's got that Mother Nature kind of vibe. Makes me feel like a flower fairy, really. So yeah, I'll just step outside and weed the plants and then go back inside. And I definitely wanted to still include a formal look because my senior prom got ruined and it's canceled and I don't get to have one. So this is typically what I'll wear to Family Monopoly to give it that classy, elegant look. I feel like the diamonds really add that opulent effect. And I love the silk material of the dress. It's so pretty and the color is just universally flattering. And this is the last outfit for today. This is usually what I'll wear when I'm reading a book. So lately I've just been rereading all of the books that I have in my house. It's really fun. So I'll just grab a good one, curl up on the couch, and just maybe read books from my childhood so I can feel like a little kid again and escape from this horrible reality. But yeah, it's very pretty and pink and I love it.
Alright everyone, so that's all the outfits I have for today. I hope this video was inspiring to you. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go reread the entire Percy Jackson series. So I'll see you next time. Bye!